And since you did myself and Mr. Buffett the service of going to both of those performances. Well, we thank you so much. Well, I will dedicate this one to you Paris heads then. And I have an ulterior motive as well, which will come up about 4 minutes from now, but this is for you guys. Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant to play the rock and roll. Missing you so, come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rent a car and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation. Something is hard to explain. This I didn't know. Reason I just had to go. But come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze. And I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey. That much you're calling me now. Remember that night in Montana? You said there'd be no room for doubt. Tuesday, with you I'd walk anyway. California is warm and quiet there. I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze. And I just want you back. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Head choir, I love it.
We got just rolling up.
Well, I'm not out yet either. So we're on a plane with the Coral Reefer Band after a show one night. And we're talking about movie sequels, and Jimmy says, "Well, you know, there's no song sequels." There should be song sequels too. There's no, you know, there's a lot of good, and there's a few. There are a few.
Come Tuesday.
Okay, that's better than what I was going to say. She wins. But anyway, we got in the notion of, we said, what would happen if we wrote a sequel to Come Monday? If it, you know, if we, like, what's happened to those people? What are they doing now? And you know, and we didn't want to write, you know,
We should have written Come Tuesday. We just weren't that clever that late at night. But since we knew the characters involved, we came up with this song, which went in onto the License to Chill album. And this is a song we wrote as a sequel to Come Monday. You may not know this one, but I thought I'd give you a little insider trading here on. This is Coast of Carolina.
A little roadside restaurant, we artfully complain. Ruby tells the waitress that his chicken died in vain. It goes by according to his
eyes. Oh yeah,
live this dream.
Oh, you threw me off. Don't see
that you on my mind, from the bottom of my heart. Off the coast of Carolina, after one or two false starts, I believe we found our stride. The walls, they won't come down. We can decorate or climb and find some way to get around. 'Cause I'm still on your side. From the bottom of my heart. Can't see the future, but I know it's coming fast. It's not that hard to wind up knee-deep in the past. It's come a lot of Mondays since I've fallen through that first night. Years and miles and tears and smiles, I want to get it right. From the bottom of my heart, off the coast of Carolina, after I believe we found our spot. The walls, they won't come down. We can decorate or climb or find some way to get around. 'Cause I'm still on your side. From the bottom of my heart. I'm up about the time I used to go to bed. Living large was once the deal, now I watch the stars instead. They're timeless and predictable, unlike most things that I do. Until the wind and my old friends, I'm headed home to you. From the bottom of my heart, off the coast to Carolina, after one or two false starts, I believe we found our stride. The walls, they won't come down. We can decorate or climb or find some way to get around. 'Cause I'm still on your side. From the bottom of my heart. From the bottom of my heart.
And it came on Tuesday. There was a cheap shot and I took it.